Guardian Angel. And
go time.
There it is, as Flandre, he's got the ultimate. There's another beautiful ult from Beast. Oh. Look at the five-man gnaw from Snake as Flandre's tearing this one apart. Mystic's going to fall down.
Parallel Convergence is big. Well, we do see Thormail was picked up by Chachi, and he's going to at least deal with Freddy in that 1v1. Tower is secured, and we see Svenskeren getting caught up by Kickers. The Shockwave is going to kill Candy Panda. Fox is forced to get the heal from Mikhail's and try and make his way out. Parallel Convergence into a four-man gnaw against the Inhibitor. SK Gaming are digging deep, and they are finding what they need.
And there's 2,300 gold on Bang, so he's still powering up. Look at Auron!
Marin sweeps Koro right under the rug as they try to do-si-do in the top lane.
From Yoi Flashwolves high, Zonia's Maple still with the kill, and what an up for Balls, throwing everyone into the wall there. Lemon Nation Meteos coming through. Balls still in there again. Sword Art manages to get out.
Stay in these fights forever. He's onto Odomna here.
Yep,
and he has found some damage
as well.
Is ready for the tag team once again, but Overpower is actually backed away. There we go. Flash Oduwamne, though. He might be backed into a bit of a corner here. They've got the damage. Overpower just keeps on moving and moving back with the Meganar timing. Oduwamne, can he get away? Dodging the Q again.
Yeah, so I thought they were going to look for a Rumble Ultimate in the corridor.
Right here, it seemed all right.
But it's already down.
The Rumble Ult was already down. Great exhaust on Power Beeble at the start, but it's the chain stun onto Dyrus that ended up keeping TSM in this fight longer than they should have been.
And then here's the beautiful flash in. Oh no, he didn't even have to flash. Yeah, he did. There it is, the hop net flash gets everybody with that Gnar CC. And that's the biggest bonus that you get for picking Gnar. TF again, as you said.
Getting back in the game here.
Oh, let's look at Oduwamne. He's running in. He gets a double. That's a double stun. Youngbuck is about to become Mega Gnar, but he's exhausted. That is a massive stun. He locks H2K up against the wall. Soren gets a first kill of the fight, but Ryu.
You can see here they're hoping to find their window into this dragon. Maybe they force in. Let's see.
There's the flash. Tibbers coming in. Hits up. Callista Piglet stealing that with the rend as well. Damage coming in from Phoenix is huge right now.
He's the only person with AoE wasting. He doesn't do it.
Inatar's gonna fall down. Death sends on the flame, but he's about to go into Mega Gnar. Super Mega Death Rocket comes in. MLXG very low. Oh. Look at the five-man Gnar from Flame! No one's dead just yet, but Imp now able to get excited. Godby picks up the first kill. Imp gets dead sent.
Step from the ash. Yellowstar gets in. He manages to get a big knockup. We'll see whether or not that Maokai is enough frontline. Now Feathervin's joined the fight. Hennessang, I think, flash forward. That was instant for Reckless. But the massive gnaw against the wall. Fnatic have just won the team fight. Thanks to Huni. Four members of Unicorns of Love are down.
Oh, the Rift Wall coming in. There's the Force Force onto a couple of members as well. Rua gets stunned up. The Descent's going to land as well, but that's going to be on the big member. Look at Cola. Gets immediately kicked out, though, so no Gnar's going to be happening. Looper's coming in. That Gnar was massive. And Cola is wrecking through the scene. Look at Khorne's damage as well. They're trying to escape, but they can't.
In another lane, because we can roam before they can on the bottom side. That's why they went for the dive. Got the kill safely. Bengi, he's waiting
How
in the bush here.
Gonna wait?
He's going in now. He's waiting for some more support. Wolf is coming as well.
Wolf should be able to get there in time. Very nicely done. Crowd control a bit stacked there, giving Koro time to move right away. But Wolf has the rest to finish this off. The Wallop keeps him in place. Nobody else is roaming up here. And EDG's not able to
get
anything. Koro running out.